The tourism industry is hoping for a boost in funding now that COVID restrictions are easing a bit. $196,000 could be given back to Visit Erie for marketing, promotions, and advertising. The money was originally awarded to Visit Erie through the CARES Act, but was returned to Erie County to use elsewhere because it couldn't be spent to invite tourists to come to Erie. The Erie County Council will discuss the ordinance at Tuesday's meeting.